In central Uganda, in the Kayunga district, a remote rural area 80 kilometers from the main city center, many communities live from small-scale farming. The people here live in poor conditions. They have limited or no access to clean water, live in poor housing, and access to health centers is difficult for them. In the current COVID-19 crisis, people all over the world are being told to wash their hands to fight the spread of the virus. But in the rural areas of Kayunga, many people can't. Though efforts have been made by stakeholders to provide safe water for some communities, many communities still don't have access. Instead, the water sources that these people use commonly lay in the lower parts of the farmlands. This means that water runoff collects all kinds of dirt and waste, including droppings from animals. One way to collect water in these communities is for women and children to step in the water and fill their jerry cans. Fear of drowning, snake bites, and long walking distances doesn't make water collection any easier. On top of that, water quality is poor, and water-related illnesses like worms, rash, typhoid, cholera, and diarrhea are very common.
Aka yarwala nnyo
somona
bivako mutali nya miaka 10 naye kale yali asoma naye tamona tasomyerwa mazabu.
Of hygiene and sanitation also has a big part in the health situation of the communities. The people are vulnerable. With the recent and fast development of the COVID-19 pandemic, addressing this issue is more urgent than ever. The people of Kayunga need access to clean water and soap. One of the organizations helping these communities is BUVAD. BUVAD is an indigenous-founded non-profit organization, which initiative came from concerned community-born people. Mr. Steven Sambatumba is one of the people born in the community of the village Butakola. He and a couple of other people founded the organization. The name BUVAD stands for Butakola Village Association for Development. Mr. Sambatumba is the executive director of BUVAD.
Our organization works towards improved health in the region of Kayunga. This is our focal area. And we do this through community involvement, mainly to support the community. We do it through easy, accessible distribution of clean, safe water to all rural, remote areas in Kayunga district.
One way for BUVAD to provide the communities with safe water is by constructing boreholes. These boreholes are hand-dug and then filtration, a pump, and a fence to protect it from animals are installed. Providing boreholes with clean water, however, is not enough. People in the communities must be educated in hygiene as well in order to improve their health situation continuously and prevent the spread of viruses like COVID-19. An important part of hygiene is sanitation. BUVAD is providing latrines and rainwater harvesting tanks for school using an innovative method.
We also do this through innovative construction of rainwater harvesting tanks, toilets. This is done through construction using waste plastic bottles as bricks. We also do it through community trainings. We train community in water, hygiene, and sanitation, and we also get involved in many other wash-related activities that are for the good and improved health of the region of Kayunga.
This is a bottle brick constructed latrine at the primary school in Bwetyaba. The children helped build this latrine and have learned the importance of washing their hands after using it.
wash your hands very well. Wash them with soap and water. Avoid getting nasty diseases. Save your money by washing your hands. Wash your hands and save.
Wash your hands.
Hey, wash them before you eat.
Also, for households in need, BUVAD uses the method of filling waste plastic bottles with sand to build rainwater tanks and provides households with 2,000 liter tanks.
One major approach that we use in this project implementation is community involvement. The reason why we are involving community specifically is to create a sense of ownership that is geared towards sustainability, sustainable management of the setup projects in the community, that when we leave, the projects will remain running.
BUVAD is also involved in providing soap for the communities to enable as many people as possible to keep washing their hands during the COVID-19 pandemic. Safe water and sanitation is essential to protecting people during infectious disease outbreaks. BUVAD aims for many more bottle break tanks and 64 more boreholes as soon as possible to provide the whole of rural Kayunga with safe water.
All this we are doing can be successful with collective effort, that is from us, from the community, and support from good-hearted friends like you and partners, partner organizations. Please feel free to contact us. Thanks very much for sharing our dream.
So they are working well. They are helping, they are saying.